Oh yeah.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Yeah. You think you teams? You did tinky teams? We attacking better, stand back and watch a run shot gun come out. There's nobody blocking big wind, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in the slot, trying to bend a corner of your lens game. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk. Pull up with that. Bang in my chest in my liar. You know proof, you liar. What's the other guy's name? Malik Willis.
Okay, so why did they pick this guy, you think?
Kenny Pickett, he already has the talent. Like, he has the arm, he has the everything, the awareness, everything he has, right? But they're thinking that he has reached his ceiling already, right? Because of how good he is. Had to take the stairs to the top floor. Every that slept been done for. Got a few bands, need a ton more. If we empty out the that's a drum roll. If we move five, hit him with the turn strikes, now that me like a real. Hold on, let me catch my breath. Hold on, let me catch my breath. We get into the bread, it was crumbs. She loved God, turn nothing into something. She let me knock it out of the park, home run. I'm a giant bear bond. She told me that the money make a
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bill Stadium in upstate New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with the Arizona Cardinals. And we are underway in Buffalo. On the return, Rondale Moore will bring it out. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. They'll fake it to Connor. Now Murray rolling to his right. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And this is, oh my goodness, he pulled it in one-handed. Touchdown, Cardinals. DeAndre Hopkins. 76 yards. And the Cardinals have taken the early lead on the road here in Buffalo. Cliff Kingsbury going to decide here to leave the offense out and go for two. It appears they're going to throw for it with Murray buying time to his left. And he will get into the end zone to extend the lead by two more. After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Throwing to start the drive, Allen. And the catch made, this is Emmanuel Sanders. And he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. A big gain there for the Bills.
Well, partner, I'm not sure how this drive's going to end, but how about the way they flip field position there? A nice attacking play. They picked up a heck of a chunk of yardage.
So the big play gets them across midfield now for first and 10. Here's Allen to throw it. He's going to go deep for Beasley. That's caught inside the 20. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. They come up first and 10 at the 16. Being chased out left. That'll be taken in by Beasley. Touchdown, Buffalo. Cole Beasley there to make the grab. And the Bills are back within a couple of the lead. Got outside of the tackle box, and sometimes that can be a recipe for disaster, but here it was not.
It's frustrating for guys on defense, too, because he got out to the left and then still delivered on the move with accuracy.
Allen will try to throw for it. And this is caught. So they get the 2 points, and now we're even at 8-8. So 8-8, our score now, as he'll send this one away. And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. And they'll get him down right at the 25-yard line, so the same result, had he opted for the touchback. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up, whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook. One play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was real easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here. So first and 10 now in Buffalo territory at the 46. Eluding the pressure right. It got his man complete. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A big play that time through the air. 31 yards. Now the first carry for Chase Edmonds. He will push his way down to about the 14. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8. Murray now to throw. Dancing to his left. Murray fighting, lost the football. Now this is picked up by the Bills. There he goes, right side. The 20, 10, 5. And this is going to be brought back for a Bills touchdown. Oh, backbreaker. That'll drive the coach, the offensive coordinator, just crazy. You get it all the way down there in the red zone, can't capitalize. Instead, they go the other way on the fumble return for a touchdown.
How about the aggressiveness of the defense, though? They're not about to just fall on a fumble, are they? Scoop and score is their motto, and they just did it.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And they will take a 7-point lead. So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And that last possession, really a gut punch. You seemingly had it working. You were in the midst of a very strong drive, then suddenly the fumble, and you're watching the back of a defender's jersey as he... And the Bills are going to get him as he goes down. The veteran Jerry Hughes drops the hammer in the backfield.
And this is what you've got to do against a quarterback like him. You've got to keep him in the pocket and not let him get to the perimeter, because once he gets outside, that's where he can really hurt you.
And he's taken down. It's a gain of 3 from the 17 to the 20. Now on 3rd and long, they'll look to throw. Steps away to his left. He's going to air it out deep for Green. And unable to connect. Incomplete. Now give them credit. They took their shot, but it's going to bring up 4th down.
And that may have been incomplete, but he reminds me so much of when my dad used to take me to the baseball stadium and watch the home run hitters in batting practice. I'll get to the stadium early just to watch this kid throw it. He can throw it out of the stadium.
Now he'll let it go deep down the left sideline. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. A surprising move to go for, and predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line. He will find Diggs in the end zone. Touchdown, Buffalo. Stephon Diggs there to make the grab. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. They'll look to throw. To the end zone, but it's incomplete. Tough there. Good pass. Hit the hands. He just couldn't bring it in.
And every receiver's coach everywhere seeing that play, focus, focus, focus. Watch it all the way in and tuck it away.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Set to return it. Here's Moore. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on 4, turned it over in their own territory, but the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it, not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
up. But he
up.
Trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much, and I think that that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive, because I've got the wild bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Now we'll see what his offense can do. We are in for a good one as we're through 1 on EA Sports. So 1st and 10 now from the 30. Now Murray off play action. Forced out to his left. And he fires one that's intercepted. It's A.J. Klein, the linebacker. And the Bills are going to get it back here just shy of the 20. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive.
Over the middle, and there's a diving catch.
I know at retirement ceremonies, a rocking chair is often one of the major gifts. But don't give this guy one just yet. He may be plus 30, but my goodness, how about that effort?
Yeah, he's not that old. Hey, I'm on the wrong side of 32.
You okay? You feeling all right?
I'll be all right.
Okay, good.
I just need some chocolate and a box of tissues. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down.
I've got a good friend in football, always talks about predictive history. He's got one of their two touchdowns. You can understand why they tried to find him again. Weren't able to connect, but the thought, that was good.
He went backwards there 8 yards, and it brings up third down.
It's just me and you.
Half 85. Mike 9.
Hey, we gotta get to 9. Mike over there.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Shift.
Throwing now is Allen. Buying time to his left. And incomplete on the deep ball.
That might be the third down stop that they needed because they've had a lot of trouble slowing down this offense in the first half. This might be their opportunity to get off the field.
So they're forced to punt on fourth as this one's away. And this will be taken at the 13. And that'll be a return of 12 following a very nice punt. And the Cards will take over, first and 10. Ready to go with their next drive, and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. Of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know, we had a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. Play action. Now it's Murray. Flush to his right. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. Meanwhile, Murray's throw pulled in by Hopkins. And they'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. So first and 10 now from the 30. Throwing now is Murray. He's going to air it out deep for Green, and that is incomplete.
Thus far, they have been able to move the line of scrimmage very well in the running game. Almost felt like they said in the huddle, can you guys pass protect? Let's take a big shot downfield. Didn't get it on that one, but they may come back to it again.
Flushed out right. This is caught. It's Kirk. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. And now with that completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician, Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a start he is off to. By the end of this game, he could have monster numbers. He just wants to continue to be accurate.
Now Murray again, sliding out of the pocket. He's down inside the 10 to the 8, and it comes on a gain of 8. This will be the 8th play of the drive here, 3rd and 4. Murray going to throw. Being chased out left. Open man, Green, he's got it. Touchdown, Arizona. 8 yards on the touchdown pass, and the Cardinals get a late score here in the final minute of the first half. They'll try and throw for it. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker. And the Bills are going to have it here at their own 9-yard line.
It's interesting that when it comes to 2-point conversions, even heavy run teams tend to throw the ball in these situations. In this case, this one was intercepted.
Yeah, they weren't fooled. They were ready for the pass, picked it off. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And with a 7-point lead, they'll likely look to take this to the locker room and not really press the issue. Allen now on first down. Dancing to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Jalen Thompson picks it. And the Cards are going to take over once again at their own 25-yard line. After the turnover, here's Murray. He'll buy some time right. Oh, now he'll try and chuck it deep left side. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Escaping the pressure right. And looking for Kirk, but this pass is intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. And the Bills are going to take over here on the INT at their own 5-yard line. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they'll start from their own 5, so you'd have to imagine they'll stay conservative. A run there on first down and a pretty good one of 5 yards, so make it 2nd and 5. Now the Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Now Allen. He's got the hook up with Diggs. He's at the 30. Past the 20. 10. I'm ready for more.